How's it going, YouTube? We got Pat back here, coach of the Sacramento Saints, playing in week 4 of the Masters of Sword and Shield League up against Makeda, coach of the Boston Bidoofs. You can see our team up above, their team down below, both teams ranged in speed order, of course, as well as 6 Pokemon that we are bringing and 6 Pokemon that I think Makeda is going to bring to our match. Part of the game plan here is definitely Melmetal. It's mostly around the idea of, well, it's like kind of Melmetal and Zapdos, I guess, is maybe a better way of putting it. Like my Zapdos. So I think that Melmetal forces Arcanine and Mianchao to come. Arcanine with Intimidate will let our Defiant go off, and then of course Gapdos is really good against Mianchao. That's kind of the thought process there, so I think Melmetal is really nice. And I also brought it Banded this week, just like max attack Banded, like I'm not playing around. I'm just gonna hit stuff super hard. And then I noticed that for the singles matches, they don't have a ground of poison, so I'm planning on bringing Toxic Spikes. I think it'll be fairly good against their team. It was fairly good against the mocks that I had to have Toxic Spikes, so I think they're going to be good here. And then I think Aromatisse just looks amazing against their team. I have like a Calm Mind rest set, so just go crazy with Calm Mind and then just rest myself up, back up to being full HP. And kind of go crazy from there. So anyway, we'll see what 6 they decide to bring here in just a moment. All right, here we are in the match, and it looks like, okay, I think I got everything except for no Serena, and there is a Togedemaru. Right, yeah, looks like everything else was right. Okay, so the kind of expectations of what I thought would come are mostly here. I think, I'm trying to think if there's any reason for me not to start with my original plan. I think Toaster, I think, looks pretty good, and I kind of want to just start Leg Day also. Yeah, I think I'd start Leg Day, and then I can bring Moulin Rouge and Nuts in the back, and I think that's probably okay. Trying to think, is there anything differently that I would want to do on this? I'm trying to remember if I have. Okay, I do have Volt Switch on Rotom Heat, so I could switch out into something if things are looking good for me. Although I'm not likely to use a electric move because of Togedemaru. But I think those four probably work. Yeah, I think those four work. So good luck, have fun over to Makeda. Should be a good match. And we'll see how this plays out. Oh, okay, my sound is really loud on my side of things. Hopefully it's okay for you. Alright, what did they lead with? My expectation is Grimmsnarl. And, okay, so no Grimmsnarl, but Togedemaru Zapdos, so that makes sense. I think with this, I'm going to protect my Galarian Zapdos and just Will-O-Wisp the Togedemaru, I think. Yeah, let's do that. So I can protect against a potential fake out, and then like getting a burn on Togedemaru is pretty nice. Fake out there is fine. I have helmet, so if they were sturdy, they're not sturdy anymore. Okay, my expectation is that they would be. Oh, they're not Lightning Rod either. Okay. Yeah, I'm totally okay with that, actually. In that case, I kind of just want to overheat it. Or I could actually Volt Switch now. No, I think this Pokemon, this Togedemaru, needs to go down in order for me to win with Moulin Rouge. So I think this is the play I want to make. I could also swap into this, and that would probably be okay, too. Let's go into... You know what? Actually, I'm just gonna, kill the Togedemaru. No. Let's go Melmetal. And then I think my plan, for this next turn is to swap the Rotom Heat out and bring in, Gapdos. Okay, that's fine. Not a problem there. Actually, I might stay in, now that I think about it. Yeah, this damage is okay. Yeah, because they blocked that. Okay. Yeah, I think actually here I just go. I still want to overheat that slot, but I think actually I want to Volt Switch. Now, do I? Hold on. What do I want to do here? Yeah, let's overheat. I think this is fine. And then I kind of want to just Earthquake. And I'm Earthquaking now because of... Okay, that's fine. That actually did a lot of damage. Oh, okay, that would explain why. And they do have Heat Wave also. Okay, do we... No, we don't dodge it on Melmetal. But I do get to know that they're not... they're not Scarf or Locked or anything. This overheat should KO Togemaru, which is the biggest threat against our Aromatisse win condition. So that's perfect. So Zapdos KOs Melmetal, and then he KO'd Togemaru. I've been really bad about taking notes lately, so I'm trying to get better at it right now. So no Togemaru, and then I should also switch to show which Pokemon I do not have for my team. 5 and 6 here. Okay. And this is probably best case scenario for Mulan Rouge, honestly. I'm gonna Will-O-Wisp the Grimmsnarl. And then, yeah, let's just Calm Mind. Fake Out makes a lot of sense. That's okay. I'm not really that worried about it. And Heat Wave wasn't going to do any damage anyway, so that's alright. Will-O-Wisp misses. Unfortunate, but it happens. We are leftovers, though, so, like, I'm going to gain a lot of HP recovery here. And as soon as I get a, actually, should I just go Reflect? Let's go Reflect first, actually. No. Let's go Will-O-Wisp. Let's go Will-O-Wisp. And then I think Calm Mind is the way to go. I think Calm Mind is still the way to go for sure. Fake Tears. Oh, that's so bad, actually. Okay, I probably... Ooh, that's super bad. Yeah, that did way too much damage. So how am I going to play this turn then? Actually, based on what's happening right now, I'm probably going to use this one. Because the Calm Mind isn't going to be enough, especially if they fake tears that slot again. Yeah, their doubles game looks much better than my plan. I could... I think I'm gonna lose Mulan Rouge here. Okay, so I think in that case I'm gonna Volt Switch with the Rotom. And I really just like didn't do anything to stop this Zapdos from kind of going in. And I think here I just need to Moonblast. Moonblast so I can stop another Fake Out from coming. Yep, because that Fake Tears makes a lot of sense. I could have tried to preserve Aromatisse, but I don't think that matters. Unless Aromatisse misses, wow, okay. Well, okay, that's probably best case scenario right there. Like, that couldn't have gone any better for us. Because I think on this instance, I could even just go back out into, well, actually, if we get the KO on this Grimmsnarl, which we totally should. Yeah, and if their last mon is Arcanine, oh boy, that's so good. And I could potentially swap Aromatisse out to reset the Sped Up drops. I kind of like that play. It's Porygon Z. Okay. I think I protect this turn on Zapdos. Yeah, I'm going to protect this first turn. And then let's swap the Aromatisse. Let's go Rotom Heat. Rotom Heat isn't really doing a whole lot else for me right now. And I don't want the Spidef drops on Aromatisse anymore. We'll get the Protect. So this is mainly... Yeah, Thunderbolt. Okay. I wonder if there's Scarf. Oh my god, if he paras his own Pokemon, that would be so good for me. That's the downside of running Discharge, is that you can hit your own Mon. Okay. Yeah, I'm fine with everything that's happened right here. I think, I think now I just kind of want to Thunderous Kick the Porygon. It seems very obvious, but I think actually Close Combat's better for me. So let's Close Combat that. And then Overheat's going to be my most damaging move. Let's hit it on the Zapdos. They are Scarf. Okay, cool. So that's good information to have. Oh, we live it. Okay, that's so good too. And then we get this Close Combat. That's hecka good. I forgot to write things down. So Romatis, KO the Grim, and then Zapdos. Wow, we dodged that too. Jeez. KO's easy. Okay, that damage is really good too. I think on this instance, I'm just going to. I guess most damaging move would probably just be. I don't know, they're both weak, so, just Close Combat it, I guess, and then, I mean, we gotta overheat again. Yeah, overheat again. Okay, my expectation is they're not, max speed then, because otherwise we just won 2 speed ties, which is kind of nuts. Yep, a discharge should take out both my Pokemon here. I'm low on both of them. So pick up the double KO. So the question now is, do I have enough HP on Aromatisse to just win this? It's close. It's very close. Yeah, it's going to be a single target discharge. You have Roost? Oh my god, wait, do I just rest then? Okay, that's fine with me. But now I know what a little bit more about your set, which is good. Yeah, I'm gonna rest. Where do I call mine? I'm gonna rest. Yep, that makes sense. Yeah, okay. Alright, this is gonna be a crazy endgame. So hopefully we can get, Calm Mind. Calm Mind would be ideal. Oh, that's even better. If you give me turns to set up Calm Minds or get lucky to hit those, then I'm in a super good spot. But I kind of think he had to do that, now that I'm thinking about it. Because I think I have a very good chance of winning this endgame with Aromatisse. And that's perfect. That's exactly what we want. Okay, so a second turn of doing that, and then we'll go from there. And let's see what else he has. We've seen Roost, Discharge, and Heat Wave. Yeah, this is a great situation for me at the moment. If I can roll another Calm Mind, I'd be in a very good spot. Sometimes you just gotta ask for it, okay? Sometimes you just gotta ask for it, alright? That was crazy. What? Alright, well, I mean, I'm just gonna move less now. It couldn't have gotten any better than that. Because this should bounce it now. Yeah, that bounces. Like, I bet I don't die to a crit at the moment. Yeah, and we kill with another one. And he can't roost that damage off. Yep, okay, cool. Looking good. I think as soon as I got that roost off, then I was in a very good spot, so. Perfect. Alright, perfect. Alright, I said Aromatisse was going to be important, and it was. So it brings us our first win there in the doubles match, and now we have the singles match to play. Which I have a good idea about what my plan is for it. Based on what I saw from his team, it looks like the PZ is good for both matches. The Togedemaru, we saw Fake Out. and Spiky Shield and Zing Zap. Not sure how important that one's going to be in the doubles matches. And we also probably saw Surdy, actually, because I didn't see Lightning Rod. Mian Chao's probably for the singles match as well. My expectation for the singles match is going to be Zapdos, Arcanine, Mian Chao, and PZ. Okay, how does that play into what I'm doing? So I think my lead is Rotom Heat. And then I want... Yeah, Rotom Heat, and then I want Melmetal? I think. Do I want Melmetal? So I want Aromatisse for sure, Rotom Heat for sure. I think, what's that Pokemon? The grass one, Roserade. I think Roserade for sure. And then I think my next one is it gonna be? It might be Latias. I don't know, I'll have to think on that one a little bit more. Alright, here we are for game two, and I was thinking a little bit more on it, and I think I want to lead, Refractor. It's mostly because I think this mon does the best against a PZ lead, which I'm a little concerned about. Yeah. That's the one I'm most concerned about here. Although, actually, let me check. What do my notes say about Porygon Z if it's a scarf? I don't remember. Oh, I could potentially lead with Dr. Isley. It's only bad if it's Arcanine. Actually, it's bad if it's Zapdos too. I think. Do I want to change that? Then I'm learning no Melmetal and no Leg Day. I have the benefit of being up a game, which is nice. But almost every Pokemon that I think is coming into this next match is faster than Leg Day. And not everything for sure is faster than this one. Yeah, let's do this, see how it plays out. Because I think Arcanine and Mian Chao, like, both dissuade me from bringing... Melmetal. I'm bringing all special attackers, but I actually think that's okay because both of my special, or two of my special attackers, I guess, are set up. So I think that's gonna be all right. I may even actually try to straight up set up with Latias from turn one. I mean, I don't think you want to take a psychic, right? Do I just go for Psychic straight up? You can't be Scarf. Yeah, you can't be Scarf. Yeah, I'm gonna go for it. I'm just gonna go Psychic first turn here. Yeah, I assume you swap, but are you gonna go... Do you have Grimmsnarl? Okay, that's good information to have. In that case, I can go Aromatisse 100%. Where is Aromatisse? Yeah. I could also go Toaster. What have I seen? Yeah, let's go Toaster. It's 100% a physical mon, right? If you try to like fake me out or something, or like Spirit Break or whatever, like I have Rocky Helmet. Yeah, Play Rough is cool. Yep. So he'll take Rocky Helmet chip, and then I'm just gonna Volt Switch. I could also Will-O-Wisp. Nah, let's Volt Switch. I think he swaps. Yeah. I don't think you go Mian Chao either. You go Arcanine. Okay, cool. So I know three of the monsters straight up. And in that case, and you are Intimidate, I think I go Latias here. Yeah, that's solid damage. I've seen... Okay. Yeah, let's just go Latias. I think that's alright. I actually don't mind just going for another Psychic, honestly. The other alternative is I just straight go right back into Rotom Heat. which I also don't hate at all, because I think that is Crimsnarl coming back in, so I can just go into this mon again. And actually, ooh, this would be a risky one to go into. Is it a bad idea though? This is the safer call. So like, if he goes Grimmsnarl, then Toaster is the play I want. Well, if he goes Grimmsnarl, then I'm good either way. Toxic. Okay, that makes a lot of sense. I also considered going Aromatisse, but this is okay. Getting hit by the Toxic is alright. I'll live. I think here I just go Volt Switch again. I think it just gives me free damage. Okay, so you're Toxic and you're Protect. I mean, I'm just gonna Volt Switch again. I don't think I care. Seeing Toxic and Protect, yeah. I have a feeling I'm gonna get Toxic'd on something. I'm gonna go Aromatisse though. Because this mon is the only one out that we've seen that resists Aromatisse hits. And if he Toxics again, then I can rest it off. Like, that's okay. This Pokemon technically also has a Steel move available to it. I think it has Iron Head, if I remember right. But I just don't think that you bring Iron Head against my team. So I'm just going to Calm Mind, I think. Yeah, I'm just gonna Calm Mind, I guess. So do you have Token of Mario? That's what I think. Okay, cool. So now I know the six. And in that case, I think my play is, what is my play? How much do I take? Let's find this out. How much do I actually take from this one? Because I don't know. Yeah, I want to see like a very offensive one. We'll actually take quite a bit. Ooh, okay. Yeah, we swap. Let's go into Refactor. There also is the play of going, yeah, you swap too. What do you swap to? You swap Arcanine? I think I'm okay with that. I think that's a good play. I think that's expecting the Rotom Heat. If I can get T-Spikes up, I'm feeling really good about myself. I think here, I honestly just want to go... I kind of want to just want to go Psychic again, though. Yeah, I'm going to go Psychic. If he brings Grimmsnarl, he brings Grimmsnarl. I'm totally alright with that. I'm totally okay with that. Give me this mon. If this mon goes down, I'm in such a good spot. Okay, cool. Now I can go Mystical Fire, and I feel so... I KO or whatever, like... That's alright. Yeah, that's super low. In this instance, now I want to go into Roserade. I'll take any hit, I'm pretty sure. And then I'll be faster, and I can set up T-Spikes. I could also, like, eject pack my way out, but I don't think I need to. That did quite a bit of damage, actually. Not a fan of that. But we do get the poison point. Hey. Okay. I actually don't know how much I really want to... oh, I have Aromatherapy. Oh, I forgot I had Aromatherapy. Do I have Aromatherapy right now? I have Toxic on... I legit forgot I had this move. I have Toxic on two mons at the moment. Let's go ahead and... Do I T-Spikes? That's my main thought process right now, is do I want to go T-Spikes? The other option is I could just Leaf Storm and I get the momentum. I'm going to Leaf Storm. Let's get momentum. Oh, okay. Does that KO? It does. Wow. Okay, so that's the first KO. But I'm feeling okay about this, because now I go Aromatisse, and he probably goes to Togemaru. Oh, maybe I wish I wish I'd gone actually for the other move now. Do I just go? I think actually it's better for me to go this, and then I can Bolt Switch. Dang, okay, I didn't think that would KO. So Grim KO's Rose Raid. And I think I just want to Bolt Switch. Because I just go Rose Raid if... do I just want to KO this one? Let's Bolt Switch. Yeah, that's what I would expect. You at Arcanine? Okay, so that's the sack. That's fine. So we pick up the KO on Arcanine, which is nice. We don't have to get Toxic protected on. And I think here I just go Latias. Which Latias brings in Grimmsnarl, but I think that's okay, actually. Because the Grimmsnarl is actually fairly low. We've seen... Oh, okay, he's going to go Play Rough, right? He'd have to go Play Rough. Because I've seen Fake Out, I've seen Fake Tears, and then I've seen Sucker Punch and Play Rough. So we know all of his four moves. Yeah. And, yeah, and I'm just going to go into Moulin Rouge. Now, huh. I wonder how much damage my Mystical Fire does. Because I didn't look to see what the damage looked like before, but... if I do a good amount of damage to it, then, like... I don't know, I'm in a pretty good spot. I think now I'm just gonna rest. Because I want to be able to switch into that hit again. I think Togemaru comes in, but... it's not a whole lot I care about that. Let's rest. Yeah, Togemaru's gonna come in for sure. That's alright. So the question is, what do I do now? I don't really want to take damage on this mon. So it's kind of a question of which mon do I go into. I think Refractor is kind of okay against either other option he comes in. Yeah, I feel kind of okay. Because I actually don't mind just being in front and knowing that I can go for... what does this do? Yeah, see, that bounces. Cool. Yeah, because now I just go Mystical Fire. And I get damage on the Grimmsnarl. Or I get damage on Mianchao. But if Mianchao comes in, like, I'm just gonna KO that mon. Yeah, this is fine, because I know it's not Scarf. Although, I guess the other side of this is that, I'm just gonna go with it. I'm just gonna go Psychic. If Grimmsnarl comes in, then it takes the Poison Chip, and then it might actually be in range of, an attack, or I can go Aromatisse. Yeah, see, this chip right here from poison is... I'm okay with this. That looks very dead to another poison hit. What if I just roost instead? There's a good chance that I die to this, actually. Let's just go Aromatisse again. There's actually been a lot of switching happening here. Kind of crazy. I wasn't expecting there to be so much, but... Yeah, he does have Sucker Punch. Okay, actually, if I had gone for Roost, I was in an amazing position. I'm gonna burn a turn to Sleep Talk right here. I think that actually puts me in a pretty good spot. This one is dead basically on entry now. Which I think lets me win with Latias. So Aromatisse might actually not be that important. And Rotom Heat is fairly okay to be sacked to. Yeah. So yeah, so I'll just burn a turn of Sleep Talk. So I've got one turn burned, I have one left to use. That's fine. Yeah, it doesn't matter. I think here I just go Refractor. Because if he goes Grimmsnarl, then he dies to his poison. So I think I just go here and I recover. Yeah. I'm just gonna recover right here. Iron Head's okay. I take a lot of damage, but it's not enough to kill me. And I can recover this HP off. And I have ways to hit both the Tognomaru, and I have ways to hit the Mian Shao. Okay, cool. Yeah, I can still recover that damage, so we're just gonna do that. And then I think, let me see how much damage it does. So I go from 161 down to 101. So it does exactly 60 points of health. So I'm gonna recover again here, I think. That'll get me back up to full, and then I should go to 120. How much does a crit do, actually? Let's find that out. Okay, I take a jolly crit right now. Let's call mine once. Okay, cool. Cool, cool, cool. So I call mine here, and then, yeah, if I'm at plus one special attack, then I should be able to KO this Mian Shao. In which case, yeah, which case I'm looking pretty good. This might be a way for him to KO, so that, yep, perfect, perfect. So the Mian Shao dies. Oh, yeah, Latias dies. Or Latias KOs. There we go. Now I think he sucker punches. So I kind of want to. You know, honestly, nah. Let's just go. There's no reason for me to risk this. Absolutely no reason for me to risk this. Yeah, you play rough, that's fine. That's totally okay. Cool. So I think I got this set up. So actually, Rotom Heat's gonna pick up that KO. And then we'll be in a position where I think we should be able to win with Latias here. Actually, we might even be able to do it with this one. Okay, that's alright. Makes sense. Yeah, I'll just. Oh, actually, he could Spiky Shield. That's what I would do if I was him. I'd Spiky Shield right here. Oh, yeah, that's perfect. Okay, that's fine. We actually lived that hit. Wow. Then we probably KO with Overheat then. Alright. Perfect. All right. Team went according to plan. Feels good when it works right. Yeah, this game, there was a bunch of switching happening. But I think the way I had my team positioned felt pretty good. I was a little surprised at how much damage the Sucker Punch did, but I probably could have guessed at that at least. And like I did consider the Aromatherapy, which would have been pretty solid too. But, you know, it is what it is. But yeah, good game over to Makeda. I'm glad the team worked out exactly how I wanted to. And yeah, if you'd like to see some more of our content as we move through the season, whether it is our... I'm going to be in a VGC league, so I have VGC, singles, and this dual format league all going on at this very moment. So definitely check out the rest of the content that's going up on the channel, and I'll catch you in the next one.